On your mark, ready, set, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's time to swing, baby.
Get into you with it.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's freedom, baby.
Decided to hold a conference to figure out how much money could be made.
Once that
it's clear that in France, and I think in a way it's specifically French, there is an anti-Americanism root, you know, and it's very deep. And why?
Saddam had to feel that I was someone that was very powerful, literally almost speaking on the behalf of the President of the United States.
On 27th of November 2002, Iraq agreed on the enforcement of the new resolution put forward by the United Nations.
But two things are crystal clear. This is no time for that debate. And it's not the time for a war about the war.
Wall Street, the banks, the corporations, the people that made $2 trillion is what we spent on the Iraq war.
Initially, this force will likely be made up of 35,000 to 50,000 U.S. troops.
What the military likes to refer to as collateral damage, I think it's more appropriate to refer to as the...
to a bomb and just drop her over Baghdad.
They're attempting to manipulate the American media.
Said life was better now than it was under Saddam Hussein.
These hearings and our investigation have raised important questions. Is the Maliki government too corrupt to succeed?
The people in the CIA who made the mistakes that led to 9/11.
My question is, how do you think the international community would react if the U.S. were to forego the UN's anti-war stance, specifically in Europe?
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. الأراضي والدين الحنيف أخرجوا
In 2003 was for the majority of U.S. forces to be withdrawn by August or September of 2003.
President Bush, Secretary of Defense Rumsfeld, particularly Vice President Cheney, but also National Security Advisor Condi Rice.
I would have to comment here on Secretary of State Colin Powell's debut as an imagery analyst.
In January of 2002, as I was sitting in the bunker of the U.S. Embassy in Kabul, Afghanistan, and I and several colleagues were sitting around the one little working TV.
Oh,
With Iran gripped by religious fervor since 1978, they were ready for a high battle toll.
And now, popular culture presents What's In and What's Out.
Your mark, ready, set, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah.